Isn't that obvious? I'm plenty friendly. I said, I'm plenty friendly. Don't know. Sigma. No, you haven't. I don't have any idea who you are. But... how the hell am I supposed to know? I just know it, okay? Shut up! Just back off, Grandpa! Look, I just don't know, all right? It's just kind of there. Like, I looked at you, and some part of my brain just said, that's Sigma. What do you think this thing is? This bracelet? See, you've got one too. They're pretty much identical. Was on already when I woke up. I haven't figured out what it's for yet, though. No. It's just got a 3 and the word pair. What are you doing? Good luck. I spent a while trying to get mine off while you were napping. It's on pretty tight. Doesn't even have a clasp or anything. I pressed him, but nothing happened. Not even a beep. Hey, look! There's something on that screen over there.
How are you feeling? I am Zero the Third, the king of this kingdom!
A rat?
I'm sure you've got lots of questions. It just seems silly to have a big old chit-chat right now. So, I'm gonna give you a game to play! Yes, yes, yes! And I'm calling it the Nunnery Game! Ambidex Edition! There's more to it! Lots more! But if I told you now, that'd be cheating. So, hurry up and get out! I'll be waiting! Alright, I forgot to tell you the most important thing. This elevator you're in? It's gonna fall in a few minutes. Way down! Yes, indeedy. So you'd better get moving! I'll see you later. Have a nice trek!
Oh, I get it. Trip and trick, huh? I don't want to die here any more than you. Let's go.